Luck, everyone. It's time for Engrained Hockey. And we're going to find out who gets what team in the break right now. Engrained. Alright, so we're going to random the owner name 7 times. We're going to random the team 7 times. And we're going to stack the lists up side by side. So, good luck everybody in Engrained Hockey. Good luck, everybody in the team random. Seven times through. Good luck, Robbie J. That's great. Right on, Dan. Ho. Ho. Seven times through. Lucky number 7. Yeah, that's the idea, Dan. We'll take him right down to Big Hit Boulevard. Hope. Hope. Big Hit Boulevard. That's where we're going to go right now in this box break. So I'm going to alphabetize everything by team. We go. It's Engrained Hockey. What's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Coming up in Engrained. It's 1920. Engrained Hockey. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. What's it gonna be? And hit number 1 is a Vancouver Canucks, Daniel Seldon, or Seddon, that's really nice, Vancouver, that was John C. LA Kings rookie, George C. And what have we here? My goodness, look at this. Oh my gosh. Florida Panthers, nice hit. Florida Panthers, that's Mark D. This one down. Carved in time. Oh, very nice. Oh, look at how nice this is. So that is Montreal. This looks like the Anaheim Ducks, yeah. These will be going to random, I believe. Oh no, I'm sorry. So George owns Montreal. Nice hit, George. Here, this one is yours. Really nice. Andrew B, this one is for you. Nice carved in time hit, Andrew. Ho, the final hit. Pretty good stuff popping out of Engrained. Yeah, we got some different breaks that are really close, like the Autograph Fed League. Maybe we should do prison retail. What do you guys think about that one? That was the last Engrained. The last one of those we had.